We're about to start the quest Myron's Big Adventure. So we're gonna need for this quest is 3 buckets of camel dung. You're going 7 buckets of super compost. You're gonna need 1 empty bucket, a rake, a seed dibbler, a spade, plant cure, food, money, a teleport or a games necklace. This is the game tag is optional, and these teleports are optional. That does help a lot. And armor. Yeah. And first, talk to Burnt. We're in the Troll Stronghold, by the way. Talk to Burnt Meat. And go to the tower with him. I'm gonna just keep going through this dialogue. Man, I wish I could pick that stuff up. So awful. Jax. Jackets. Every second. Alrighty, and now you just want to keep talking, keep going through all these ad options. All right, and now we need to talk to my arm, who's over here. All righty, I'm gonna look at this real quick, make sure I'm. All right, and now we need to make our way through the Death Plateau. So you rub your game necklace, go to the Birth of Pains room. And move this way. And just follow my path, by the way. And by the way, make sure you have protect from missiles on, because you will be running past the guards that throw rocks at you. Alrighty, and keep going this way. This is where you want the protect from missiles on. And wait, you need 1 free space, by the way. Make sure you have 1 free space. Alright, come on. And I believe you want to turn on protect from melee pretty soon. Oh, why are all these on? And now what you want to do is you use your empty bucket on this. And you will get the goat lead lump. And now you want to teleport back to bottom. And now what you want to do is you want to head back to my arm. And you can just follow my path. All right, and once you get into the stronghold, do you want to go south? And then go down these stairs, and then you'll be back to where you start the quest at. Speak with my arm. Alrighty, you're just gonna follow him, by the way. Alrighty, once you're up here, you want to go talk to my arm, who's over here. He's gonna give you a manual. Quickly, also. And just go through this chat with him. Alrighty, read this manual. Alright, now that you read it, go to the soil patch and use the dung on it. Talk to Meyer. All right, now use the dung on it. And now use compost on it. All them. Okay, it's gonna take a while. Gonna mute myself for the time being. Alrighty, and now you'll make your way to Artie. He'll take you there, by the way. And for this part, you want to make sure that you have at least 60% on the cleanup minigame. I think I have like 65 or something, because you will be using 60% to get a goat weed tuber, I believe it's called, and you'll lose 60%. So if you haven't gotten that, make sure you get that beforehand. All right, now you need to make your way to the village, where you start the mini game and talk to that guy. Alrighty, and talk to this guy, Merkay. I don't know what it's called, but yeah, and talk to him. Keep going through this. Talk with him. Okay, you need to get to him to talk about the tubers. I'm struggling with this chat though. Oh my God. Sorry. This. Oh, shit. Sorry. Damn it. All right, go to the general store over here. You will need to talk to guy at. There he is. Sorry. All righty, now you need to talk to Meyer. All right, and now your thing should say you should talk to him. All right, make your way back to him. I had myself muted on accident. So what you needed to do was go talk to my arm. And then what you needed to do after that was go and talk to the guy again. And then this cutscene will start. And that's where you need the 60%. And now it'll go to like this cutscene. And you're going to get a bunch of the tubers. And from here, you'll be teleported to Artie. And that's where you need a bank and get all your supplies ready. Alrighty, and now talk to my arm. And you'll make a... Ooh, excuse me, I had a hiccup. Your way back to Artie, and this is where you need a bank. Alright, keep going through the dialogue. And now you want to bank up for the boss fight. It'll probably take me a minute or two to get ready. And for reference, what I'm going to be doing for this boss fight is I'm going to be using Ivan Blast. I don't have the highest combat. I mean, anyways. And yeah, just give me a few minutes to think. And really quickly, I just need to go buy some more death runes just in case. I don't want to have that miss. Alright, you're just going to Sorry about the wait. Those. Shake my head. My friend doesn't keep up with me. Didn't know I finished RFD already. All right, now I got my runes. All right, I think I did myself. I'm struggling with this muting right now. So I don't know if I was muted or not, but I'm gonna say it one more time. Rake, seed dipper, spade, plant cure, go tubers. I don't know if you need this manual. Prayer pots, I recommend protect from range. Food is a priority. Yours, teleports, and teleports are runes if you are maging. A quick teleport, and then mage gear if you are maging. And I would recommend maging at a low level. And just gonna make sure I have everything. Alrighty, and let's make our way back to Trollum. And go this way, and we're gonna make it way back to the garden. Alrighty, and now that we're back here, talk to my arm. And we need to Give them these. This needs to be in a certain order, so give them these. And then give him the rake. And then, oh, there goes my rake. Give him the seed dibber. And give him the plank here. And then give him the speed. Alrighty. What's that? If your rake breaks, just give it back to him, by the way. And then now use the seed dipper on him. Sorry about that. I didn't realize. All right, cool. And then now use. And now it's going to die, so you need to use plant cure on it. And this cutscene will occur. Kind of random. Oh, the poor dwarf. Now you plant cure on him. That is diseased. And then this is the first easy boss fight. Okay, we got this. All right, now attack it. And this is going to be the bigger boss. This, yeah. Alrighty, and I'd recommend back from. Damn, dude. What the? And attack it. Damn, dude. All right, and keep attacking it. Kind of annoying. Make sure you keep prayer on, by the way. Pretty easy boss fight if you use a mage. I've been blast just. Oh gosh. This stunning thing is moderately annoying. Okay, it's not moderately annoying. It is annoying. What the f- Yo. Oh my goodness. All right. Get some hits on now. This is hard to click too, because keep moving. Alright, 27 hit points left on it. Oh. It's dead. Yeah, I talked to my arm. And you're gonna need to give him eight. Alrighty, now you need to make your way back to Burnt Meat. This is pretty much the end of the quest, by the way. Sorry. And make your way down these stairs. And this motherfucker is gonna give us an inventory of Burnt Meat. And here we go! There it is. Alrighty, and now, making sure, make our way back to my arm, who's gonna be in the. Oh shit, sorry. And talk to my arm. Guys, this is the end of the quest. Yeah, I hope this helped a little bit if you're just watching it for fun or like a walkthrough or whatever. And yeah, it was a pretty easy quest.